So they started to assume everyone that went there got scared away from Charlie. So Charlie moved out into a different haunted house. And a lot of scary things happened to that haunted house. But Charlie wasn't afraid. Because he liked it. Back into his the first house he lived before. That's the end.